Glendale, Arizona, the site for this afternoon's matchup between the Cincinnati Bengals and the Arizona Cardinals. Our matchup at quarterback today, one of whom supplanted the other in Cincinnati, but it's Carson Palmer and Andy Dalton about to meet.
Yeah, it is. Pretty interesting, isn't it? And, you know, it adds a little significance to the game for both of these guys. And I never had to change football teams, but if I would have, man, I'm going to beat my former team. So you know how Carson Palmer feels. And Andy Dalton, he's going to show everybody, but don't worry about it. You're not going to miss Carson Palmer because I'm getting it done as the Bengals quarterback.
And he'll start his return.
Down, but don't force it, because if you do, it'll probably lead to a turnover.
Offense lines up. Across the middle, challenges the coverage, has the completion. Spins away from contact.
It's third down and over 10 yards. You got to give your offensive line a lot of credit. They give the quarterback extra time, and he makes the throw down the field to pick up the first down.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. Here's a handoff to B.J. To an end.
That's a nice run that time by the offense, picking up those yards. Anytime you gain more than 3 yards on a running play in the National Football League, it is deemed successful. To go, and they stop him for a short game.
The Bengals in field goal formation.
Well, Jim, that field goal puts them in the lead. It was a nice drive by the offense, and what it does, it just gives you confidence. You did some positive things on the field, and it should carry over for you for the rest of the game.
Bengals ready for action.
Thank you. 21.
Regular. Get ready. Blue
tackle. Good job.
Mirror.
Too easy.
Watch the safety blitz.
Second down.
Let's go.
Right.
That was a nice run that time.
He's coming.
Here we go.
Get ready! 1-18!
Out of the shotgun formation.
Failed to pick up the first down. They'll give the ball back to the other side.
Well, they don't get it on fourth down. That was a quick drive, wasn't it, Jim? That was just bad play calling, bad execution, and go to the sideline. That's where you deserve to be.
Seven yards. Always good to have these types of runs.
Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to, and also it opens up so many other things for your offense.
There, and it's good for a few yards and gets him another first down.
Up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
To the outside. 15 minutes down, 45 minutes to go. Back after this word from your local station.
The Bengals offense is still out there as we get the second quarter underway.
Run. The defense not ready. They get overpowered, and they give up the running touchdown.
This flag throw makes the PAT.
Offside defense.
The defense a little jumpy right there. Bengals for the point after. The Cardinals are ready to return the kickoff. Able to move past the kickoff return and brought down at the 23.
Much there to go.
And easy to throw it down the field for that
heavy,
completion.
Heavy.
They've got a first down now after that catch. Quarterback to the outside.
Run.
Good job that time by the running back. I'm sure he's a little winded after that play. He showed that speed getting out there and picking up those extra yards. Position to keep moving and get a first down.
Formation.
where do they have the most numbers at? And that's usually where they're going to run the football. That time the offense goes to the strong side, gets outside, you should have an extra defender there waiting for him. Terrible job by the defense.
Makes the wrong decision, and it costs his team yards.
Sally 19.
Second and 14.
Good job by the play call that time.
Mirror.
Even though it comes up short the first down,
here we go.
You can still throw it down the field.
Regular. Let's go. 258. 258.
Motion.
Mirror. Hey.
Get ready. Blue 58.
Regular. Hey.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Regular. Let's go.
The incompletion. And Williams is going to take the handoff now. Here comes the training staff. We've got a player down on the field.
Hard to tell exactly what.
Mirror.
Just tell it's a lower part of the body and.
Let's go.
Run.
And that's a gain of 10.
Sally 19.
It's a mindset. It's a culture. That's what you got to believe when you talk about running the football. And when you get it going the right way, you can grind the defense up.
Get ready. Regular. Mirror. Here we go.
Jim, they're down.
Three.
They're driving down the field. Let's see
watch
if they can put 7
watch
points on the board. They always
safe to get your hands on the football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made that rule up wasn't getting hit as he was trying to catch the football. Nice hit that time by the defender.
Regular. All right, now, 7-19.
Second and goal from the four. Start his return. Gets away from contact. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. So that's going to do it for the first half. Cardinals are up here in this game. We're back here now in this one with the Cardinals lead by 6. Let's go back to the sidelines. Danielle Bellini has the latest.
Guys, I got a chance to quickly speak with Coach Arians during halftime. His team has the lead, and he told me he's proud of the way his guys have battled it out there. He says it hasn't been pretty the whole time, but his players have been resilient, and that's a major factor in the score. Hopefully his players will keep it up during the second half, guys. Back to you.
Thanks, Danielle, and now we'll go.
Here we go.
It's lines up. He's got a wide open out.
Getting the first down. They're up here in the second half, and they're moving the football. That's a great feeling.
Mirror.
Regular.
All right, now.
Good job by the defense.
Nice play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Let's go. 7-19. 7-19.
Set.
That's an easy completion for the quarterback on the play action pass.
7-19.
It's the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the
play. Get ready.
The defense and the quarterback took advantage.
Looking across the middle. He is brought down at the 49-yard line.
Regular.
Finding the open guy short. They get the completion. They still do not get
the
ball.
Let's go.
Second down at 8. The give. And they advance the ball on the other side.
Regular.
You can line up and just run the football straight ahead and pick up those kind of yards. You are going to get into the head.
Get ready. 18. Zebra.
We're tougher than you are, and we're just going to come right at you.
And he was wide open.
Got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback. Danny, and what do you get?
With an extra point try on the line.
Pass.
And it's a fake. Pressure. Looking for an open receiver on the line. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. The Bengals are ready to return the kick. An injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Cardinals official. Sounds like it's just a minor issue, and he'll be back on the field shortly.
Can do. They were ready for that play and they stopped.
Easy.
Dalton sells the play fake and looks downfield.
You talk about a blitz on the defensive side. It's all about trying to disguise it to the last second and time up the snap of the football. They did it that time, and they get the sack on the QB.
Green in the sack. Dalton's going to take some on the gun.
This defense, they are definitely not playing hard, are they, Jim? They will bring the pressure. Good blitz that time, and he takes the quarterback down.
Jones is a receiver in the slot. Dalton looking long. Also in. What a ball and what a catch.
Credit to the offense here. They go for it on fourth down here in the second half. Even though they're losing, the defense should have known that that play was coming, and they should have stopped it.
This play set up a long game. Here's the quick toss to the running back.
The play is there to be made. Bad job on first down.
They're
in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback. I got the answer right here. You punt it. Play field position. Make the other offense drive the length of the field to score.
Here, and the offense is going to turn it over on downs.
Get right
down here. Hand off. He's going to be
good job, D. Good job.
Regular play calls like that. You're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Get ready. Blue 95.
They'll throw it over the middle.
That's a good job that time by the quarterback. You see the cover two defense. You've got to know where to throw the football. He did not, and that's why the ball goes incomplete.
Mirror, mirror, mirror. Here we go.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Mirror, mirror, mirror. All right now, wide, 18. Wide, 18.
I got one. Hey, motion backfield, motion backfield.
Zebra, zebra.
Football.
They sure did. They got so much speed on the defensive side, and that speed, when you think about it, it gets more people around the football. It helps you deliver the hit even harder, and that's why they got the turnover. Great job.
Ready,
and the on the play. No game on the play.
Hey, hey, hey.
back to the play fake.
Going to take it the distance.
Touchdown.
Take it home for the touchdown.
And what a touchdown there for the offense. The quarterback just fires that football in there. Look at the defenders around the receiver, but the receiver big enough, tough enough to go up in there and make that catch.
Watch the safety blitz. He's coming, he's coming.
Watch the blitz. Watch 14.
Watch 14.
Bengals ready for action.
To do something like this, you've got to time the pass, where the football is going, where the receiver is going to catch it, and do the perfect timing. Hit that receiver, and that football comes flying out. Nice job that time. Incomplete pass.
Mirror. Get ready.
Take it down here. Out of the gun.
Gets the sack.
Second down. Coming up.
Got it in the gun.